This is the scythe blade I was commissioned to build for a movie makeup artist. It is aluminum, mahogany, brass trim, and copper trim. Unique thing about it, it does fold out. There's a locking mechanism in here. And it's held in place. Pull down to release. Blade comes close, doesn't touch. 3/8 aluminum plate.
And if somebody was going to kill you, Tibbetts, what would you do with it?
I'd probably use something else. It's kind of wieldy.
That's what you're supposed to do.